Investigators are on the scene of a suspicious death tonight in a neighborhood near Wantabo and Indian School. Details are limited, but we do know AFR originally responded to a rescue call, then called in police. We'll keep you updated on air and online as we learn more.